morning. I had a scone and a large house blend. Then a little conversation with my squirrel and chipmunk friends. I said I'm sick and tired of winter, and I wish that it was spring. Then a little fella named Robin Redbreast began to sing.